Earlier this week, we told you about how Cerberus Capital is setting up two new hedge funds. Well, it turns out that those funds may bar investors from withdrawing their money for 3 years. That, according to a report in the Financial Times this morning. The paper cites Cerberus executives as saying the lockup is aimed at avoiding a repeat of the outflows we saw after purchases of Chrysler and GMAC. Cerberus's new multi-billion-dollar funds will specialize in distressed investments.